It's a hot one today, people. I don't always put my hair up, but when I do, it's because it's hot out, and not that bad. We're getting better at the ponytail skills, so have a great day, and don't sweat your balls off too much. Yeah.
That was good enough.
Whoa! Great fire.
That storm coming in. Jesus, fuck. Oh my God, it's all nice over there, but it's coming.
Oh, you thought I was kidding. I was not. It's pouring outside.
Jeez Louise.
I blame King for this because she took the rain stick and tilted it, and now it's been raining. Like, 2 weeks ago.
I did too.
Oh, that's why it's raining. Y'all think I'm kidding? Enjoy the rain. Guys, I think the rain stick worked because it's raining.
Really rainy outside right now.
Told you guys we have magic powers. Don't mess with the rain stick. Nah, this is documented proof.
Oh, eh. Oh, look at that. It's like puddles out here. Eh. Running doesn't hurt my hamstring as much. I pulled my hamstring yesterday.
It's the next day. I just got done working out at Urge because it's been raining. So I have a month left, so I've been using that gym. Boom! Hit triceps and chest today. My strength's actually doing really good for working out at home. Got 225 for bench press today for 2 reps, so I'm impressed. So anyway, yeah, it's still raining out, so you're welcome.
Okay, I feel like, you know.
Here, duck your head real quick.
Yeah, there you go. Oh, look at her. She's doing it. Work it.